say goodnight this early just because your father saw.
How did you know my father would come?
Oh, I have my way of knowing things.
You're wonderful.
Oh, no, I'm not.
Oh, yes, you are. I mean, how did you know 2 days ago that you'd be here at just this time tonight with the telegram for Frau Schmidt?
Because every year this day, she always gets a birthday telegram from her sister.
You see? You are wonderful.
Can I come again tomorrow night?
Well, how can you be sure you're going to have a telegram to bring here tomorrow night?
I could come here by mistake with a telegram for Colonel Schneider. He's in from Berlin. He's staying with the Gulliter. And I could do... No one is supposed to know he's here. Don't tell your father.
Why not?
Because your father's pretty Austrian.
We're all Austrian.
Some people think we ought to be German. They're pretty angry at those who don't think so. They're even getting ready to, Well, let's just hope your father doesn't get in any trouble.
Don't worry about father. He was decorated for bravery.
It's not your father I worry about. It's his daughter.
Me? Why?
How old are you, Liesl?
16. What's wrong with that?
You wait, little girl, on an empty stage for fate to turn the light on. Your life, little girl, is an empty page that men will want to write on. You are 16, going on 17, baby, it's time to think. Better beware, be canny and careful, baby, you're on the brink. You are 16, going on 17, fellows will fall in line. Eager young lads and roommates and cats will offer you food and wine. Totally unprepared are you to face a world of men. Timid and shy and scared are you of things beyond your ken. You need someone older and wiser telling you what to do. I am 17, going on 18. I'll take care of you.
Thank you.